Welcome back, homie. turn around when it is safe to do so.
¿Qué onda, mi amigo?
Have you heard of the Carrera Panamericana? I've just been told about another barn find nearby. Shall we go find it?
Arrived at your destination.
Safe to do so.
400 meters, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Uy, looks to be in muy mala condición. Think I can get it working?
That was a trick question. I can get anything working.
When all becomes tragic, but I don't have to worry, I'm working with black magic.
I can't wait to take these down to the garage. I'll call you when I'm done.
Make sure you strike first. Ain't got time to sight. step reverse. Witches in the mix.
Hey, amigo! The university is publishing data on desert weather patterns. I think we'd get the best readings from the Baja. I really hope we see a sandstorm!
Me too! Let's go!
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, man, stop trying to fight everyone. Just ask them if they want to race.
Yeah, I'll pass. I left my Centenario in my other pants.
Oh, look at me. I'm Nolan. I got Centenario pants.
James? Nolan? I thought it was you two. Welcome to Mexico.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Yeah, great to meet you in the flesh. Wow. I've seen you jump cars out of planes. And that thing in the sky, how does it even stay up there?
Calm down, fanboy.
You know Horizon. Haley didn't tell me you were coming down.
Yeah, we heard the festival was here, so we brought the whole crew down for the weekend. J. Crew. And Nolan.
I'll look for them around the festival. Nice car, though. This yours, James?
Yeah, it's mine. Sweet little personal ride with some personal modifications.
This is usually where someone has me the keys.
Just be careful with it. I've seen you drive, too. You know what? I think I'm just gonna go with you.
Fanboy.
Right! Let's see what this could do.
Hey, whoa!
Take it easy. Zach just finished fixing this thing.
Guys, I don't mean to alarm anyone, but we've got a dust storm pulling up along your route.
Perfect!
What? No! Not perfect! Not perfect!
200 meters, turn right.
Feels good. Let's see if we can find some dirt to tear up.
Not too much tearing it up, though, right?
Trust me, James.
Well, you're literally inside a sandstorm now, so have fun, I guess.
No, Nolan, it's fine. I wanted a new paint job anyway. Just driving me out into the middle of the Mexican desert.
Don't worry, James. There's a beetle I want to show you.
I'm kind of relieved. I gotta say, I'm kind of relieved. Smuggling some Porsche engines, so they had to get a consultant from Houston to confirm that the cars were legit. Our boy Prince Alfonso opened his dealership later that year, and the rest is history.
What am I looking at?
This is the Hypervocho? Alejandro says it'll do over 200 miles per hour. I'm not sure how that's even possible.
Alejandro built it. That's how.
Should we take it for a spin?
Don't look at me, man. You're the one who gets paid to be a passenger.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go.
Right. Keep your speed up. I'll call the route. Road's technical ahead. That opens up. I'll call it when you come forward. Okay, right is easier, but both ways work. You decide. Here we go. Give it the beans.
Before, right, Nolan?
I'm okay with it. Because that's what I am. Okay. Okay, just let me, catch my breath here.
You know, I've got an idea. If you're not doing anything tomorrow, let's build a car. You up for that?
Absolutely. I'll see you at the test track at dawn.
At dawn? Why?
I mean... Yeah. See you there.
Hey, hey! We're at the test track. Got my coffee. You know, drop by whenever you're ready to build a car or something. On your own time.
No worries. I'll be right over.
Gotta choose a donor car. What do we got, Nolan?
Got a couple of options. Which do we want to work on? Remember, if you want to work on a different car later, come back here and pick it from this list.
Mustang SVT Cobra. That is the only correct choice.
So, what are we thinking?
You know what a car like that is bad at? Rally. So, let's fix that.
Tall order, but I'm here for it.
Just hit the button to bring up the upgrade menu at any time.
We're gonna swap the entire drivetrain. All-wheel drive is what we need to make a rally beast out of this. Check conversions for that. Hey,
Nicely done.
Don't worry about the cost of upgrades just now. James will get that.
What? Fine. Tires, check and check. Done and done. That should do it for the first pass. All right, take it around the test track.
So, this is the Horizon test track. Looks like there's routes for asphalt, mixed surface, and even off-road all signposted up. Nice. Is this new?
Yeah, pretty new. I can't wait to bring all my other cars here.
When you're ready, bring up the upgrade menu, and we'll take a look at one more important change to make to build us.
It's like I always say, there's no better rally car than a 1993 Mustang SVT Cobra. What's next?
I've literally never heard you say that, James.
I say that all the time, Nolan. Everyone knows it. It's time for speed.
Hey, homie. Guess who's halfway towards securing funding for our next adventure? That would be me. Boom. Oh, sorry. Everyone thinks your driving is very impressive, too.
Hey, I've just finished setting up. Head on over when you can.
I've hooked up some computer bits to the car. I need you to drive it as fast as possible along the entire route. So, shall we put this horsey boy to the test?
Let's do this!
So this was probably the best Fox Body Mustang. All Mustangs are good, but this one came with a 5-speed manual that made it ideal for modifications, as well as a 302 cubic inch 5-liter V8 engine. Until people like us started talking about them on the internet, you could get them for cheap. So, thanks, internet. Telemetry is good. Keep going. Another set of corners ahead. Looking good.
That's it. Nice. We've got good average speeds and handling, but I think we need a time trial of this car.
Oh, for sure. I think I know a place. I'll call you. Yo, this is the place. Get down here so we can time trial this car.
Arrived at your destination.
I've got the route laid out and ran some numbers for the times you should be aiming for.
I swear, Nolan, I'm gonna start charging the festival for all the work you're doing.
We've gotta be scientific, man.
All right, jump in. Let's go.
Go! Keep it on the road. I've put down some stuff to mark the turnoff.
Is he always this excited?
You have no idea. He loves rolls. SVT is my kind of car. Light and short, with too much power and too much oversteer. Built like this, it could beat the Sylvia, but it will spin out if you don't watch your throttle. You know, I think we built a pretty good car.
I think we actually have to put it up against something along a rally route.
There's some great roads near the old airfield.
Well, that sounds like what we need. Let's meet there. I think we found the place. It looks like it's gonna rain though, so don't leave us hanging here. You know, for a famously fast person, you certainly are late a lot.
I'll be there shortly. Head into one of the old hangars if it starts to chuck down.
Turn right. Turn right.
It started to rain. But that's just gonna make this an even better test.
Speak for yourself, dude. I'm not riding in that through this weather. I will be driving this.
James, where did you get that?
Some Scottish guy named Alex handed me the keys. Man, I love Horizon. See you guys.
Guess it's just me and you then, Nolan.
Hey, boys. Like the car?
I'll call the route. You drive. Let's get him. easy right, then easy left. Into water, don't cut. Easy left into hard left, don't cut. Water into easy right.
How's that hunk of junk holding up? I've got heated seats in here.
I've got questions about my life choices. Crossing asphalt, then into a right. Don't cut. Easy right into long left. Caution. Long right into easy left, then hard right, service change. Asphalt to the end. Get him!
Míralo.
My abuelita Rosa told me about the first time Papa Fernando saw a Volkswagen Beetle, when they brought them to Mexico in 1954 to race the Carrera Panamericana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. I've marked up a nice rally route for you. I'll be your co-driver. Easy left into easy left. Easy right, then easy left.
Dizzy right, don't cut, bend over a jump. Easy right, then over a jump. Easy right, then sharp left. Over a jump, then water, into sharp right and surface change. Then surface change. Easy left, then easy right, don't cut. Surface change into easy left. Easy right, then water. Water, then very hard right. Whew. Brilliant run. Well done.
Can you imagine taking this 3,000 kilometers across Mexico back in the 50s? Papa Fernando said it was proof the Bocho could do anything.
He sounds like a great guy. I wish I'd known him.
¿Qué onda, amigo?
Mi familia has been coming to visit the Bocho while I've been working on it in the shop. They've told me the most amazing stories you wouldn't believe. Tio Oscar says Papa Fernando actually drove for a rally team for a while. He competed in the Baja, maybe even Dakar. We could recreate one of his runs. Tia Sofia told me he once put his Bocho through the roof of a building. We could recreate his jumps. Probably leave out the building, though. Your choice. I'll take care of the setup. Meet me in the Baja. This Bocho eats up cross-country like my tío eats tamales.
On my way!
Don't you ever let the show.
What do you think?
Mi tío Víctor told me Papa Fernando used to race around Guanajuato. Before Street Scene, before Horizon, before they even called it Gymkhana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. This is a great area for some Gymkhana. I've set up a course. Show me what you and the Bocho can do. Right, andale. I've started the timer.
Let's do this.
When I was working on it, I found some mounting bolts up on the chassis. I think he was messing with the ride height somehow. Not sure why yet, but he was way ahead of his time with his car.
Feel free to, you know, stop.
I really wonder what he was trying to do with this car. I'll get it back up on the lift and have another look.
Seems like this car really does run in the family.
You have no idea.
Horizon Mexico can't get enough of you. You're one of the biggest superstars we've ever had. So what if we put you in the Hall of Fame? You're on your way there anyway. Let's just take it one adventure at a time. You'd never ask. Alex has been talking gauntlet ideas for weeks. I'll call him.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but that's about all I can think of for Horizon Wilds. You did it.